going to one of my favourite places today, Kowloon Public Library. Let's go. When I get off the minibus, I walk down this road, which takes me to Ho Man Tin, which is where the library is. A short walk, and here we are. Let's go inside. Had a good afternoon at the library, got a load of books, and now I'm in the Hong Kong Society for the Blind, and it's a factory for people who are blind or who have some sort of sight impairment, and it's pretty interesting. Over here they're cutting out cardboard boxes. It's been a fun day learning about all the things that the people who are blind or visually impaired, all the things that they can do and do in this factory. It's been a good day.